ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフラグリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So today, we got another new characters and also new weapon. As usual, the new weapon's battle skills are higher attack and lower MP required, which is good. And these are the new characters. Princess from the virtual world. Okay, so this time is Fairyland characters. The new battle skill, auto MP recovery while waiting. Okay. And the SS3 will give defense down and attack down debuffs to the enemies. Okay, this is new and yeah, this is great. I mean, this is new in global. We actually got defense down debuff on fire units back then, on the Valentine units and some of the previous Japan characters back then. But this is the first time in global. Combo window is increased by unlocking skill slot. So these characters also have combo windows. That's a great news, which means these units most likely can compete with OS character, Alicization character, and maybe also with the ninja characters too. Keep large combo count to give huge damage, of course. Asuna with sword this time. Okay, Asuna is using sword. A sparkling spell creates a prism clock shooting 12 swords as the time ticks. 12 swords, so 12 hits, maybe. Leafa, dagger. Okay, as usual, Leafa with her big... Okay, never mind. Yeah, she's as cute as usual. Yuki this time is a mage character, I mean, a staff user. Okay. Sinon, still with the rifle. Silica, mace character. Yui-chan rapier, nice. Create a small garden which recover HP, whoa, really? And poke and spell butterflies which decrease attack and defense on enemies. It seems that the only character that can heal in this patch is Yui. Okay, anyway, let's just try them out. Let's just try them out before summoning. Okay, here we go. Asuna. Wow, okay, 12 hits. This is good. The SS2. Okay, just like the other sword skills, this one too. Okay. How far is this SS3? Oh my god! You can use this even from far away. Really? Oh, okay. This is really good. The attack range is pretty far. How about Leafa? 4 hits? Really? Only 4 hits? It's quite far too. But only 4 hits. But since Leafa is a dagger unit, I think even with only 4 hits SS3, she still can do a high combo with the normal attacks. Okay, rapid spin. Okay, safe trick. Okay, Yuki. Oh, what? Only one hit? Really? But it's quite fast, the attack animation. So I think you still can somehow use this for a sniping unit for maybe a ranking event. Fireball. What the hell is that? Okay. Sinon, dangerous apple. Oh, she has to come close. Oh. Okay, so quick draw. Rifle. Kamehameha! Okay. And this one, probably if the enemy is getting closer, she can use this to run away behind the enemy and things. How many hits was that? 4 hits. Only 4 hits. Doesn't seem to be that great. I don't know. It seems that this one is kind of hard to use. I mean, after you parry with the other character, and if you use this Sinon's SS3, boom! After that, if you switch to the parry character again, most likely that parry character will use SS1. Or maybe you can actually just use the SS3 like this, and then SS3 again, and then oh no. If the enemy didn't fly away, maybe you can just spam the SS3 like 3 times like this, and 2, and oh, it can also hit knockdown character. Okay. Seems pretty funny though. Okay. Next. Sirika. 8 hits, okay. But as usual, Mei's characters are pretty slow. Oh wait, this one is kinda similar to Alice. Okay. Now I wonder if I am on the bottom line. Can I still hit the enemy? Oh yes! So this one is just like Alice. Seems pretty good, but yeah, Mei's characters is always slow. Riot Smash. Very, very slow, just like on my Halloween Asuna. Colossian, just like on the other Mei's character. Now next, Yui. 2 hits! Seriously? Oh, but okay. She can heal the party, I guess, based on the description. Create a small garden which recover HP. Okay, I think it can recover the whole party, if I'm not wrong. I haven't tried it yet, so correct me if I'm wrong on the comment section below. But I think it can heal the whole party. So only 2 hits, really? Okay. Doesn't seem that this batch going to be awesome for the combo. But I think so far the best is Asuna with the 12 hits combo. Yeah, this one is the best this time. The dagger one doesn't seem to be that great, but I think it's still pretty decent. Still pretty decent. Okay. And maybe, yeah, the third one is probably this one. Or maybe, no. Asuna is the first in this banner, in my opinion. And the second one probably is Yui, because of she can heal. And the third one is Dagger, Lifa. The fourth one probably Silica. Mei's character, the fourth one. The fifth one, I think I will give it to Sinnoh. This one is kind of hard to use in my opinion. You know, OS Sinnoh is way much better than this, in my opinion. And the last one is this. Only 1 hit. Okay, anyway, let's just try to summon them. So this is my first account and I have more than 500 diamonds, just like what I've said on the previous video. These are all free diamonds, okay? And let's try this. Hopefully Argo will give me one of these new characters, if it's possible Asuna. Let's do this. Asuna go. Argo, smile, F2P luck, smile! Oh yes! Asuna. Okay, Lifa. Super cute, Lifa. Who knows? One more. Whoa! Okay, Yuki. I got 2. Who knows? One more. Greedy mode. Okay, just 2. I said it again, just 2. Okay. Phew, that was great. 2 rainbows. Nice. Wow. Now, should I try more to get Asuna or let's just try the weapon? Okay, this is awesome. Awesome. Combo window. Nice. Skill damage up fire. So it's like the combination between of, you know, those elemental characters from the previous batch. Skill damage up to certain element and also with the combo window. This is great. Blue dagger. And this one, okay, at least I have a new good healer right now. And I think I can use it for my sniping unit for the SS3.